Perfetti trying to pick the pocket of Hall. Got knocked down. And that's going to draw responses. Dubois wrestles down Sandin after that hit. And we got an episode of the Game of Thrones going on behind the Leaf net.
And Dubois didn't see that there was no arm up, so there was no penalty going to be called on the hit. But his reaction, very similar to Morgan Riley's, just no hesitation whatsoever.
So the temperature rising considerably here in the late stages of the second period. And Dubois continues to jaw with Sandin and what would be a physical mismatch.
Here's the play behind. Perfetti lifts the puck up. He's got his numbers there. And Sandin gets the elbow on the numbers. And there's Dubois. Now you got Bunting. He comes into the mix as well. It's your big bodies in the lineup if you're the Leafs. And they're not the ones who are involved in really anything at this point except on the scoring sheet. You can make your judge there. I think Perfetti, when he lifted his legs up a bit, that's why the arm didn't initially go up. So the reaction of the crowd was instant. And Rick Bonus trying to figure out, are we getting a power play or are we getting a penalty? Or are we going to be 4-on-4?
Or are they going to be a man short? Brendan Dillon is in the box, and that's the extra 2 minutes on the board at the moment. And it's going to be a Toronto power play.